Introduction. Hi friends, today we will review the latest Rockers headphones from Boat, that is Boat Rockers 550. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Design. Let's look at the design of Boat Rockers 550. Talking about the build quality, the quality of materials used is quite good. There is good amount of foam, leatherite and plastic used for making the ear cups, and the padding under the headband is soft and comfortable. Ear pad cushion is thick and soft. The ear cups are turning type in this over the ear headphones. The headband uses metal for adjustment. The physical buttons given are for power on and off and the volume rocker of plus and minus. Pressing the on off button twice activates the voice assistant in your phone. Google Assistant in Android and Siri in iPhone both are supported. Inbuilt mic is given. There is an aux port given which allows the headphones to be used in dual mode, Bluetooth or aux. Boat branding is given on the ear cups as well as on the top of headband. Left and right are marked on the inside. Air vents on the top are visible. Let me wear the headphones to show you how cool they look. I must say that the fitting is very comfortable and you will be able to listen to the content for a long time wearing them without any discomfort. The weight of the headphones is 245 grams. Specifications. The headphones come with Bluetooth 5.0. The connectivity range is awesome. Let me show you the range physically of Boat Rockers 550. We can get 20 hours of playback at 50% volume thanks to the 500 mAh battery given. 50 mm drivers are used in the Boat Rockers 550. It takes 2 to 2.5 hours to fully charge the battery of Boat Rockers. The box. Let's see what all we get in the box besides the Boat Rockers 550 headphones. There's an aux cable of decent quality, a small length micro USB charging cable is there, a warranty card, a products catalog booklet, a user manual. The box packing is great and feels premium. Okay, the whole thing boils down to how the headphones sound, right? These headphones come with physical noise isolation feature. So once you wear them outside, noise is totally drowned. The treble is good and is a decent upgrade from its predecessor, Boat Rockers 510. Highs, mids, lows, all are good and clear. The bass is average and not very punchy. So if you are a heavy bass lover, you may be disappointed. The volume is very high and does not distort even at highest volume. Overall, listening on Boat Rockers 550 is an experience similar to that of listening in a sound studio. Here is an audio sample. Connectivity. Bluetooth feature connects instantly on the Boat Rockers 550. You get a nice connection message.
Power on. You've plugged into Nirvana. You're now connected to Rockers 550.
Even the powering off has a nice message to confirm the same.
Adios, amigo. Powering off.
Taking calls has so far been a pleasant experience.
Hello, Navshin. Can you hear me?
Can hear
the person can listen to my call clearly and I am able to talk hands-free. You can attach aux cable and use it in wired mode when needed. Boat Rockers 550 is not a gaming headphone but nevertheless performs decently while playing games like PUBG. Final words. Boat Rockers 550 is the latest budget premium Bluetooth headphones from Boat. The price of Boat Rockers 550 is Rs. 2000. There is another color variant besides the black and red one, that is black and grey. If you are looking for a nice pair of reliable Bluetooth headphones with good sound quality and great battery life, then Boat Rockers 550 are highly recommended. If you are interested in buying them, I will leave a buy link for you in the video description and pinned comment. I would like to state that this video is not sponsored by Boat or any other company. Thank you for watching my video, and for more such useful videos, please like, share and subscribe.